आईने हर मामले में हर व्यक्ति से अलग अलग अपने अपने तरीके से विस्तृत पूरी जानकारी ली थी। मैं सबूतों के जो सबूत नहीं थे वो कहे गए थे कि आपको जो है दिल्ली रखे हुए हैं, आपको मुहैया कराए जाएंगे। सीबीआई जो भी सबूत हमसे मांगेगी, जो भी मेरे पास होगा वो हम उपलब्ध कराएंगे।
आपको भी बुलाया था कब कि आज कितने
हाँ,
बजे?
आज के लिए बुलाया है। अब प्रशासन, जिला प्रशासन यहाँ का किस समय लेके जाता है वो हम नहीं बता पाएंगे। वहाँ आगे की जो जानकारी होगी तो वहाँ आने के बाद बताएंगे। 4-6 से लेके अब तक के जो भी जिला प्रशासन के अधिकारी थे, जो विधायक को इस रेपिस्ट कांड में बचा रहे थे या जो हत्याकांड में बचाए, जिन लोग चाहे जिला प्रशासन के डॉक्टर हों, चाहे वो पुलिस प्रशासन के लोग हों, इन सारे लोगों पे मुकदमे लगेंगे, सबको जेल लगेंगे। षड्यंत्र है, षड्यंत्र के तहत ये हत्या कराई गई है।
Apurva joins me on this story. Apurva, now the family has been brought to Lucknow, and we also know from reports that they are now undergoing medical tests.
Absolutely. In fact, the family members left at around 9:30 a.m. from Unnao, escorted by a team of UP police as well. They have now entered Lucknow, and we're being told that the victim family members are undergoing a medical checkup at the Ram Manohar Lohia Hospital here in Lucknow. Few moments from now, they will be coming to the CBI headquarters here in Lucknow, where we are currently standing. They will be again recording their statement. Remember, yesterday, all through the day, a team from the CBI had gone to Unnao to meet the survivor and the family members and also the witness, and to speak to them and get their statement along with some necessary documents there that they picked up from the SIT team as well, who had also questioned the victim's family and the eyewitness 2 days back. So these are the developments that are taking place. On one hand, as far as the Unnao rape survivor is concerned, they will be coming to the CBI headquarters in just a bit. But on the other hand, we're also expecting major developments there taking place as far as the BJP MLA Kuldeep Singh Sengar is concerned. His arrest is concerned. He is likely to be produced in court as well. And the CBI, of course, will be asking for a remand for further interrogation and for other important aspects that needs to be highlighted in this case. So these are the main developments that is going to be taking place. And this is coming much to the relief of the family members who have been consistently demanding for the arrest of the BJP MLA Kuldeep Singh Sengar.
Apurva, also what we are made to understand is that during questioning, and the questioning went on for close to 17 hours, after which the BJP MLA Kuldeep Sengar was arrested, the CBI said that they were not satisfied with the kind of response that they got from the BJP, from the MLA during interrogation.
Absolutely. In what was a marathon questioning, over 17 hours of questioning that had taken place of the BJP MLA Kuldeep Singh Sengar. Remember, he was picked up from his residence at 4:30 a.m. from his Indira Nagar residence in Lucknow by a team of CBI officials and brought to the CBI headquarters here in Lucknow. And what transpired in the next 17 hours were the line of questioning that was adopted by the investigating agencies to ascertain the level of political clout that perhaps this particular MLA could have exerted on not just the rape survivor and her family, but also on the local Unnao police, the medical superintendents, and also the jail authorities. Remember, in the SIT findings as well, it was very clearly mentioned how 2 doctors have been suspended, while against 3 doctors there have been disciplinary proceedings that were being initiated for not giving proper medical treatment. Apart from that, the other line of questioning that was also followed was to seek a call record detail of the BJP MLA and to also understand his movement at the time of the incident, while also understanding on whether he played any role in instigating his brothers as well to go on and allegedly attack the victim's father, who died on Sunday. So we can really see the kind of questioning, the CBI clearly leaving no stones unturned in making sure that justice being delivered at this point.
Right.
But right now, with the entire 17 hours of questioning that had transpired, one thing that had come out, with the CBI clearly saying that they were not satisfied with the kind of questions that have been answered by the BJP MLA, who had consistently denied all the allegations that have been leveled. And late night, we saw how the arrest was finally confirmed, and today he will be produced before the court, and CBI of course will be asking for a remand of the BJP MLA, because there has to be more questioning that will continue in this case.